is James Carroll. Outside him is the 2, Terry Palmer. Inside row 2, 11 on 32 is Tom Larcher. Outside is the 87 of Kaylee Horsley. Inside row 3, driving row 1 is Wayne Rader. Outside of the 12, Josh Beal. Inside row 4, drum number 26 is Brandon Gardner. Outside row 4 will be last week's feature winner, the 11, Kip Sawyer. And starting shotgun on the field, the 18 machine, that is Kyle Cole. And ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to give the save of the night to Doodle. Doodle almost with a slide down there in the infield. And we're ready to go. Heat race action. 6 laps for the Sportsman Division. Street Stock Heat 1 needs you lined up in staging. And green flag is in the air. Terry Palmer with the jump into turn 1. James Cole slides into the second spot. Kip Sawyer already up to the third spot. With Josh Beal and fourth. Wayne Aiden on the fourth spot as he sets his sights on the Evan Kip Sawyer. Terry Bowe showing the way out too. Four. James Carroll in second, Kip Sawyer in third. Terry Porter showing the way as he clicks off lap number 4. Next time by will be the white flag as caution flies. For the 12 machine, Josh Beal up in turn 4 with a slide. Four down, 2 to go. And the Sportsman Heat, Street Stock Heat 1, you need to be in staging lined up. Street Stock Heat 2, you need to be getting lined up. And green flag back in the air. Terry Poole with the lead out team. James Cole in second, Kip Sawyer third. Wayne Rader in the fourth spot. Right flag in the air, one more lap to go. Terry Poole your leader, James Cole in second. The run looks to the inside out of 2. They're side by side. As Porter gets a little bit of a run. And gets a better run through 3 and 4. Checkers in the air. Terry Porter picks up the 8 race win. James Cole in second. 11 Kip Sawyer in third. The 01 Wayne Rader. 26 Brandon Gardner. The 32 Tom Larcher. And the 18 Kyle Cole rounds out your field. Street Stock Heat number 1 is next. Heat number 2. You need to be lined up and ready to go for your heat race. And here's how the Sportsman should line up. Starting shotgun on the field, the 87 machine is Kaylee Horsley. Outside row 4, the 12 machine, that is Josh Bill. To his inside is 18, Kyle Carroll. Outside row 3, the 32 machine is Tom Larcher. To his inside is the 26, Brandon Gardner. Outside row 2, the 01, Wayne Rader. To his inside is the 11, Kip Sawyer. Outside front row, the 5 machine is James Cole. And starting on the pole, number 2 is Terry Poole. And that's how they should line up. This will be a 20-lap feature, a 15-minute time limit. Mark Bell's on the flag stand, showing them the signal. Going to go green. Next time by, green flag. Next time by for the Sportsman Division. Street Stocks, Street Stocks needs you lining up for your feature. Street Stocks needs you lining up for your feature event. And the field works their way through turns number three and four. Mark Bells says nope. He says it isn't that good of a start. So that'll bring off a caution. But don't tell that to some of those guys. They're racy. They're ready to go racing. But the green flag never flew as it wasn't a close restart. The front row has to be side by side as they work out of turn four. And they will fire whenever Mark Bills on the flag stand shows them the green. Lights are off. So we're going to go green this time by. We're going to try it again. Terry Poole, James Cole side by side on your front row. Kip Sawyer, Wayne Rader is in row number two. And the field works their way out of turn four. And green flag is in the air. James Carroll will slide. And that will bring out the caution. Caution here, no laps are on the board, so it will be a complete restart. Caution here. Terry Poole, James Carroll, your front row. Kip Sawyer, Wayne Rader, row two. Brandon Gardner, Tom Archer. Kyle Cole, Josh Bill, and Caleb Horsley. Well, so what you feel. They're ready to go. And they go green this time by. We're working out of turn four. Green flag is in the air. And James Cole makes contact with the 2-2-4 in the line. And around goes the 12. Josh Bill, and caution will fly. One more time. Still here on lap zero, so it will be a complete restart once again. And Terry Poole showing the way, working his way out of turn four. Green flag is in the air. Terry Poole with James Cole in the second spot. Kip Sawyer, Wayne Rader, Sawyer with the third spot out of four. Wayne Rader staying glued to the 11 machine. Kip Sawyer as they work out of four. And caution flies once again here in turn number two. Here on lap two, the 12, Josh Beal around. And that'll bring out the caution. Two laps are on the board, 18 laps remain. Terry Poole, your leader. And we will utilize the Dixie double file restart this time. Terry Poole, your leader on the front row. Kip Sawyer. And the third spot. But he's on the inside as James Cole decided he wanted to be on the outside. Green flag back in the air. Off turn two with the lead. James Carroll in second. Kip Sawyer third. Wayne Rader fourth. Brandon Gardner rounds out your top five. Now Kip Sawyer to the inside of James Carroll. They're side by side down the front straightaway. Now Sawyer with the second spot. Down the back straightaway. He sets his sights on the two of Terry Poole. Turn number four once again as the 12 of Josh Beal is around once again here on lap four. Laville working their way through turns three and four. Green flag is back in the air one more time. Terry Porter leading out two, James Carroll in second. Now Wayne Rader throws the middle. He powers to the third spot. Wayne Rader in third, Kip Sawyer fourth. Brandon Gardner rounds out your top five. As Terry Porter shows the way out of turn two, James Carroll in second, Wayne Rader in third. Rader with a little bit of run down the back straightaway. Time by James Cole. Open the gap up a little bit, closed in on the Terry Pore. The Terry Pore in the high line has the run down the back straightaway. And caution here once again here on lap number seven. There's the 26. Brandon Gardner is around in two. And we're set to go green. Green flag this time by Terry Porter, your leader. James Carroll in the second spot. He's choosing the inside line. As they work their way out of turn four, green flag is back in the air. Wayne Rader. With a run down the front straightaway, he takes over the second spot. Now Kip Sider looks to the inside. Kyle Carroll out of two. Kip Sider the third spot. Now Carroll, James Carroll slows. And a turn number three. And we stay green. As James Carroll will try to make his way to the infield. But out of turn four, it's a battle for the lead. Wayne Rader to the inside. A Terry Porter there side by side. That is turn one. Give Wayne Rader the lead. Out of two. Terry Porter in the second spot. Kip Sawyer in third. As we're halfway down this one, 10 down, 10 to go. Terry Porter trying to mount a run to challenge for the race lead. And they'll click off lap number 13, 13 down, 7 to go. And the Sportsman feature. Now Terry Porter looks to the low side, falls in the line out of 2. Terry Porter looking for grip on the bottom as Wayne Rader shows the way. Opens the gap up, out of turn two that time. Wayne Rader continues to show the way out of turn two. He's opened up the car lead. Lead of about 5 cars over the two of Terry Porter. And you have to go straight away behind to get to Kip Sawyer in the third spot. As we're down to just 2 laps to go, Wayne Rader, your leader, down the back straight away. And we're going to have turn number 4, white flag in the air, 1 more lap to go for Wayne Rader. Terry Porter in the second spot, trying to mount a run, can't make it happen through 1 and 2. He'll try again into 3, but nothing there, and out of 4, checker flag in the air, Wayne Rader will pick up the win. Terry Porter comes home in the second spot. Third, we go to the 11 machine of Kip Sawyer, fourth and the 26 of Brandon Gardner. And fifth And rounding out the field will be 32, Tom Larcher. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here on the front shoulder, put your hands together, Wayne Wardy, your feature winner in the Sportsman Division. You think he's excited? Put your hands together down there in Tim Parking for Wayne Raider.